We have new information about a deadly drive-by shooting in Dayton. The Montgomery County coroner identifies the victim as 29-year-old Terry Taylor from Dayton. This happened just before 10 last night on Catalpa Drive near West Norman Avenue. Police say four people were injured in that shooting. Taylor died at the scene. The three other victims are listed as stable at local hospitals. Dayton police have not released any suspect information.